Enter the scanner. So they removed his entire, his left leg. And it was about 15 years ago. He's been good ever since. But, so he has one leg. They were. I was telling Brandon about my hospital bills for my kidney stone. And his dad's like, oh man, I have 3 or 4 pounds of kidney stones.